everybody. My name is Jake, and welcome to Super Sterious. Sterious? Delirious. Dude, super delirious. I'm here with Roddy.
Seriously, tiptoeing?
Look at him go. Climb up. Okay.
Super seriously tiptoeing?
Dude, super serious. Oh, okay. I'm gonna do it. I'm doing it. Didn't even work. I should've just waited for the boat. Cause I'm dumb. Oh, God.
What did that valve open?
Machinery.
Where?
I don't know. Somewhere. I'll just wait. See where this boat takes me. Maybe over somewhere. I don't know.
Somewhere
over. Oh, God,
the rainbow.
What am I doing? Okay. Wait, I gotta find out where I'm going first. So let's take a look around. Don't really care about that chest. Do we need to go over there?
Towards the cloud.
Should I go over to the cloud?
You have to go to the cloud. Get on that little, like, floating parasol thing, and then jump on the cloud.
What about... So Pete's machinery is not in here. Is his...
No.
Okay, alright.
Die.
Cool. Dude, these Wii controls work perfectly. That was the joke. I'm being sarcastic. All right. Listen here. Okay.
And there's Mickey clinging on for life.
I thought I needed to whack that because I thought that was a little wheel, but I guess we're good.
Right.
How do I get those boys? Nah, it doesn't even matter. I don't even care. Oh, Steamboat Willie!
Steamboat Willie!
I love these little...
Enter the world of gremlins.
I love this. Wait, is this the one where there's also, like, the Rainbow Falls? Is that in this game, or is that in the next one?
Rainbow Falls.
Remember, it's like the caves?
Oh, I think it's the second one. I'm not too sure. I can't remember.
Super serious. Come for the crappy gameplay. Stay for the crappy whistling. Come on. Dude, make that jump. Okay.
Came here for the crappy gameplay and you got the crappy whistling. It's a win-win. For us, not you.
Oh. Okay, come on. All right. Get up on the roof.
Are you?
And we're back with my boy Barthuel Nyak from Poland.
Poland?
Oh, shalom.
No!
Alright,
okay.
It doesn't even
Whatever.
Matter. Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. I like the little film on the bottom.
Uh-huh.
Alright, yeah. I don't even care about the thing up at the top. You better. I'm just gonna enter the world of grooms.
I'm just gonna enter the world of grooms.
You got it. Jake is now applying chapstick to his lips.
Hey, I get chapted lips.
Oh.
Swiggity swoogity.
Can I go like back? No, I can't. Can I go around here? Yes, I can. I don't even like need any of this, but I'm just going for it. Alright, let's go. I need to get that cash money. Money. Alright, where are we now?
Money.
I already see the next projector. Oh, this is in the front.
Oh my gosh, Biggie, somebody just been attacked.
I keep on giving him a new voice every single time I say something in his...
Alright.
I want to remove...
Okay, never mind. Thanks, Roddy.
Alright.
The bus are here to patch up.
God, I can't read anything, Roddy.
My house, what happened to it? The thinner's ruining my lovely house!
Home decorating. Alright.
I like how he makes a big deal about his house, but you'll never
Doesn't
see
care
his
about,
house
like,
again
yeah.
in the game.
Alright.
Save Gus's house.
I don't really know what I need to do here.
You need to patch all those up.
Patch them?
Yeah.
catch him. Whoo.
What? Oh my god, that gremlin is really depressed over there.
What? Wait, what? Oh god. Nice. Oh. Nice work. Okay. Oh, I think I remember this guy.
Isn't that Prescott?
I think so.
No, nope, it's Bennett.
I always hated that
guy. Where's Prescott?
Hated that guy.
I love him.
Wasn't he the one that was always like mean and grumpy?
He's like the sassy asshole. But you still love him because
he's
funny.
There was one who kept on being like really mean, like when you were in Toontown, where Mickey and all of them live, and then like you have to.
He has to fix the projectors and stuff.
You have the decision to like drain all the thinner out and.
Oh yeah.
He gives you like a bad like he cuts you a deal, but it's like crappy. Okay, Gremlin World.
I like Prescott because
hold on.
Going
down here. Don't get stomped. Okay.
I like.
Oh god.
Oh my. Jesus Christ. I'm dead. Okay. I'm gonna have to fix all those again. Was over there. Oh, you didn't hit. You haven't hit the valve yet.
Hmm. I was about to say round two.
Oh, well, it's already fixed. Oh wait, no, it's not. That one's.
All right. Now I'm going back for that thing. I'm gonna try not to die. Let's go. Oh my god. All right.
Let's just not go that. All
right. Oh god. All right. Here we go. So I need to fix Gus's house and then get the crap out of here. I feel like I remember this game. I remember more fondly like the statue of Mickey standing with Walt Disney. I remember seeing that a lot earlier on in the game, I think.
Rawl.
Well, this game, it's Oswald and Walt Disney.
Yeah. Because, like, he was before, yeah. And then, yeah. Jeez. Oh, that's Gus's house. It's a weird place to have a house on just top of a metal platform, but all right. Gus, I see you. I can fix his house. My boy Sunstar?
What?
Maybe something I don't even know. No. Alright. Get that. Decorating. Oh, Gus now fixes everything once I've got his house going. Alright.
Hey, can you have done that with other things?
I see you, Gus.
He fixes the windmill.
Alright. What now? Do we need to do anything else here, or we just get to the projector? Oh, wait, no, don't we need Pete's stuff? I swear this has to be, like, here.
Yeah, no, Pete's house. Pete's ship is somewhere, I think, on the right. Is that Prisk?
Oh, yeah, maybe that's it.
Ship. You have to go in it and
steal the ship log, I'm pretty sure. I'm not gonna make that jump. Get back. I'm dying. I'm gonna die. Land on the pipe. Don't land on the pipe. Don't die.
Make fun of me!
swear if we have to oh my, no, okay, we're good. Okay, what's a better way to get over there without dying? Maybe like this, who knows? Oh god. Walk over this side.
There you go.
Yes. Can't then open the door. Can't do that. I mean, I can, but it won't help me. Do I have to...
Go behind you.
Going through the back door. It's kind of gross, but alright.
Front door.
Oh, yes. Ah. Secret right here? Okay. Alright, now open that. There we go. Come on.
It's a metabyte of porn.
Okay, now.
Just a file titled homework.
You have a small pink ship log.
Alright. Here we go. Now we need to... I'm just hoping I land on something. Okay, there we are. Okay. Now I need to get the heck out of here. Shouldn't be too hard. I can make that.
Yeah.
Alright, and I guess we're just going. Oh, wait, what's over there, though? Do I care?
Nah.
Nah. Nah. Yeah. I don't really care.
Oh, I hate this.
I think I remember seeing this original Mickey Mouse cartoon. Should have gone for that ticket.
I like the music.
I do. Oh god, I just wasn't even paying attention. Okay. Gotta focus up. Also, why aren't I moving with the gears? It's like turn. I don't even. Come on. Oh yes. Okay, does that open? I don't think that opens. And I can't paint, nor can I thin. Who? There we go.
Oh god.
Oh, got them both. Would you look at that? I mean, these things always attack me. What the heck?
I remember watching Disney Channel when they would show off games, like Disney games. And
it's all
so,
about T-Nick. No, I'm kidding.
They had like these like little sections where they'd show off new games that came out. So like their mobile games and shit like that.
Yeah.
And I remember seeing the Epic Mickey 1 and 2 stuff. And I'm like...
Dude, what is this? Yeah.
No, I'm like, what the hell? And then, one of them was just showing the intro, or the beginning.
When he wakes up.
Of Epic Mickey 2, and I'm like, I need this game.
Yeah, I so much enjoy. I remember playing it like with you, the second one.
Yeah, the second one. Is like all the cutscenes are basically based around music.
Mhm.
So like they all like sing a lot.
They're all just going doing the sicko mode. Am I right? Whoop.
Oh hey, the toys.
All right, what are we thinking? Paint or thinner?
So help all these people or ruin everything.
Mm-hmm. Should we just ruin everything?
Yeah, let's just ruin everything.
We can kind of be assholes in this playthrough.
Mickey, if you know bad things will happen. Come on.
Like, if they don't want us to make this decision, why are they giving it to us? Yeah. Like, he's like, Gus is like, come on, Mickey.
You did it. The exit gate is open.
Oh. And next time, we'll be opening or going through that projector.
Going through the portal.
See you all next time. Please watch. Goodbye.